The weaving, a towel and a sheet are very similar. A sheet, you have a length direction, you create a shed, and you pass something through the width direction, and as that closes back and forth, that's what makes a weave. A towel is like a sheet, except every other end we're going to beat up into a terry loop. From that process, those will be on huge rolls. They'll be stored on those rolls until they go to the finishing and dyeing.